All right, let's see. How do we get to the other side? Oh, there's another. Okay, hold on. Okay, so now we grab that. Down here, down here, down here. Right. Okay, hold on.
What's this?
Huh. April 1701. Let it be known that I, Thomas Howard, captain of the Dauntless, am a gullible fool. It started with the cross, a cryptic message from my old compatriot with a vague promise of paradise. I was skeptical, but the thought of living the remainder of my days at home, wondering what might have been, was too much to bear, and one does not ignore a letter from the King of Pirates. I survived being marooned off the coast of Madagascar. I survived the attack of the East Indiaman Pembroke, but I will not survive this. My leg is broken, and my crew, too cowardly to set foot in these damned caverns, cannot hear my calls for help. Who could have imagined my deeds would bring me here to die an ignoble death so far from home? May God himself curse you, Henry Avery, and may my ghost haunt you the rest of your days. Oh, my days, wow. That is one very harsh message. It's a harsh message indeed.
That
Right.
really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick. Worth a shot.
Oh God.
Well, here goes
This.
nothing.
Oh shit, we need to run. Run, 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 run. Oh crap, hold on. Right, you need to come on. Nah, see, he's not.
Make a night and stop. You won't make it, you're too low.
So I'm saying you need to come on as well. Come on,
Go
man.
back to this side, I'll weigh it down.
Oh my, yep, there we go. Now jump. There we go.
Made it. All right. Now, what about me?
Yeah.
Just let me look around. Check out all that machinery.
Shit.
Really
Wait a minute, there's a place there I can jump. There we go. That's it. There we go.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Ah, the wooden
Okay,
thing
I
here.
found something to weigh down the seesaw. Excellent.
How the hell am I supposed to hold on?
You sure that'll work? It's heavier than I am. I don't know about that.
Oh, hello. Right, let's go do it. There we go.
There we go.
Need to jump. There we go. Wow.
Hey, nice air time. Not
Lol.
if they have clowns. Now, tell that over there, huh? No
Oh,
one
I need to
is.
go back down there. There we go. Back down here.
Oh, crap!
Oh no, hold on, I need to jump. God damn it! Oh! There we go. That's it.
There, thanks.
There we go, we're on the other side.
Checks down. At this point, I'd rather take another death trap. This
Huh.
way? I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Yep,
Well,
me too.
okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here. Serious. Why decorate a treasure burial site? Or build elaborate tests? Either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored.
Wow. Oh, another door.
Wonder who
Slimy
used
again?
to this.
Wow, there's another puzzle.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right? Whoa, whoa, don't touch it. Why? Look at it. Only valuable thing we've seen in this cave. Right. This is another test. Agreed. Lack thereof. Okay, so it's gotta be the coins. Are you sure about this? Pretty sure.
And they're still
Where's
coming their way
going?
down.
Just one now. Great, I got it.
Okay, right.
You recognize the shape? It's Madagascar.
Oh, so we're going to Madagascar next, let me guess. Yeah. Is there?
Star right here. It's King's Bay. Yes, it is. Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us. What are you talking about? Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan. For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting. Who was recruiting? Avery was recruiting. Recruiting for what?
You are, maybe? Ah, oh, crap, here they are. They're here.
Crap.
Nadine, oh shit.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Huh?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard.
I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. For God's sake, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross there to figure it out, but... there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess.
Ah, smart.
You two.
I'll leave it to Rafe. You're going to be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
Oh, shit, wrong.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
There you go. There you go. Shot. Oh god, how the hell bad aiming right there, man? Come on. The hell? Did I get my AK back? No, I don't. Okay. Shit. I need to go. Shit. Oh, no way. Oh, fuck. Whoa, 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 whoa. I need to kind of... shit. We need to get out of here. Oh shit. Whoa. Ah, oh, crap. Ah, shit, 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 shit. No, it's not there. It was the wrong way. Oh, he got hit by a rock, by the way, there. I thought it was that way. I thought he could reach, but hey, right, we need to do it again. Oh my days. This is next level. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Other way, other way, other way. We need to go that way. Ah shit, where do we go? Ah, there we go. Ah shit.
That's my chance.
Come on, come on. Come on. Oh, there we go. That's it. That's it, well done. Shit. That's it, well done. There we go. Oh crap. Shit, hold on. I don't mean to go. What the fuck? How the hell did we get up there? Shit. Oh, here we go. Oh. Right, okay, hold on. Shit. There we go. Shit. No, 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 no. No. Shit. Ah. Shit. No. Oh. Right, I think I'm gonna hang and shoot them. Yeah, hang them. Hang and shoot. Shit. There we go, he's dead. Dead. That was a headshot. Shit. There we are. He's done. Oh, hold on, hold on. Here, over here. Ah, shit, hold on, wait a minute. Oh, I don't have any dynamite, shit. Oh, dynamite. Shit. There we go. That's it. There we go. That's it. Cool. Oh, hello, we got a shotgun. This way. Oh, shit. That's it. There we are, done. Right. Oh, AK. AK, please. Nice. Oh, shit. Shit. Sit. Ah. Sit, well done. Headshot again.
God damn it, mate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Yeah, we're trying to escape. I think there's been more people coming. Yep, there is. Yep, over here than anymore. Yep. Okay, hold on. Whoop. The toilet man. Fucking hell. Shit. Shit. There we are. There we are. Good. Shit. Fuck me. Good. Ah, shit. Come on, man. There we go. Nah, fuck off. Ah, shit. I'm dead. Damn it. Come on. Oh, whoa. I need to go the other way, that way. Sit. The guy took longer than it. Oh, shit. I need to get my health back. Fuck me. This is hard. This is on hard difficulty as well, ah shit. Come on, man. There we go. That's it. Shit. There we are, headshot. Shit. What the hell? Wait, what? How did I die there? Crap, I need to get rid of that turret. Shit. Shit. Fucking hell. There we are, he's dead. I need to go around here, actually, he's better around here. Come on. I think he's gone. Fuck, I think he's around there. Is he there? Shit. He's dead. Fuck me. Shit, hold on. Come around here. There we are. There we are. Shit. Headshot. There we are. Shit. Headshot again. Come on. Shit. Come on. Put your head up. There we go. Keep moving. Get me some ammo. Thank you. Thank you very much. Go across.
Shit.
Shit. Oh shit. Oh crap. Fuck off. Get out. Ah, fuck off. Hold on, I was gonna go towards there. Shit. Yeah, there we go. Done. Ah, shit. Fuck off. Fuck off. Good. Good. Ah, shit. Let me get the sniper and we snipe these bastards. Done. He's done. Come on. Done. Done. Oh shit. There we go. Shit. Yep, there we go. Done. Good. There we go. And across here. Up here. Good. Crap. Shit, Iggy Boy 7. Ah. Shit. Good. There we are. The other guy. Oh. I think he's down. No, he's not. There we go. Oh shit. There we are. Good. We'll try.
One way or another, we'll get to.
We're down here.
Keep running. Don't stop.
Oh crap. Shit. Shit.
No.
No, 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 no. Back up, back up, back up.
Yes.
Go.
Yes.
Good.
Yes, definitely.
Shit, there's more I keep him. No, it's a bloody sniper. Don't want a sniper. Oh, shit. 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 There we go. Hold on. Shit. Good.
Wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit. Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
Oh god, come on. Ah. No. Shit. Well, that was good. There we go. Good. Down. Oh shit, hold on. Whoop! Ah, crap. There we go. Good. Ah, shit. Good. Ah, crap. Shit. Hold on. That's good. He's done. Crap. Shit. Oh, he's down there, fucker. He's done. Good. Come on, man. Good. There's a dynamite for you. Good. He's done. Oh, what the fuck? How the fuck did he kill hit me? Hold on. Good. Now I need to fucking use the pistol. Ugh. AK, there we are. Good, lovely. Oh crap, here we go. Ah. Shit, they're over here. Good. Good, right in the balls. Now down we go again. Yep, down we go. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, go down there. That's it. Oh, quickly, 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 quickly. There we go. Shit. Oh, action packed sequence right there. So did we actually achieve anything by going there? Yeah, we did. Madagascar. I'm going there now.
Well, that was a close one, huh?
Very close.
We're fine, thanks. How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Hello?
Jesus. I suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
No, as usual.
Was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Guns Way Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
Kings Bay. It was an old
Kings Bay
back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know.
What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
Uh-huh.
There's a volcano near Kings Bay.
There
Which
you
means
go.
We need to get a move on.
Mm-hmm. Big move on. Let me guess, Elena's gonna call. Sony phone, of course.
Hey! Hey, Nate.
Hey, honey.
Oh, hi, I've been trying to get a hold of you. You okay?
Yeah, of course, what do you mean?
Well, you know the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Oh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean...
You know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Uh-oh, she's suspecting something there.
Listen, I'm sorry, I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
She suspects something. She's gonna book a ticket, aren't you?
Not
You're gonna book a ticket, aren't you? Or she's gonna ask Jameson. You're gonna book a ticket, aren't you? Yeah, she's gonna book a ticket. Oh, this is the car part, I'm guessing. Yep, it's the car part.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. Lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
All right, chapter 10,
so,
the 12 towers.
The map shows all these structures around the volcano, some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Well, guys, I think I'm going to stop it there for now, and... I'll be back with more gameplay tomorrow. So thanks for watching the playthrough. There's another playthrough I'm doing as well, on top of Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. So hopefully you guys check it out. These are going to be uploaded to YouTube right now, so make sure to check them out. Check the other places as well. Check the Witcher 3 and the other Uncharted 4 videos. And thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next time. Bye bye.